Yes, everyone, welcome to the channel. You know, today I just cook up some liver and some seasoned rice. I haven't eaten that in a while, so you don't know. Yeah, but I cook up, and then you know, after I go up on the road, I go do road, I will say, yeah. This is my pepper and my tomato that I plant in the pot. So when it gets a little bit bigger, I put it in a bigger plant pot. And see, my flowers are my plants. Guys, as you can see, most places are closed due to the COVID-19. Just on the plaza looking for some food. As you can see, people are at the bus stop, but not a lot of people because most people are inside. There are cars driving around. Let me see what kind of tree.
Hello.
Okay. So this is, I don't know. This is something special. So I'm close to the lake, just walking. So I'm gonna go a bit closer just to see what's happening. Wow, guys. Yeah, I'm just here reminiscing, taking in the scene, clear my head. You know, there's so much going on right now. So much going on in the world. People are protesting. COVID, there's so much to deal with. People have to deal with their own issues. So, coming out here by the water clears my mind. And the breeze, I love it.
Well, guys, check out the scenery. Lakeshore, the beautiful blue water. It's just like kind of like the sea in Jamaica, but this is the lake. you can see the water is so beautiful. I'm just here chilling out. Guys, check out this sailboat. Whoa. Guys, I love this scenery. It's just cool. It's by the lake. It's so beautiful. I thought I would just go somewhere different today, and I like it. I love this neighborhood, guys. I would live here, it's quiet, but it's not for me. This pool facility is closed. Nobody's here. Usually in the summertime, it would have a lot of people, but now it's closed. And people are just cycling and doing other things to occupy themselves. So we're just getting used to the norm, the new norm actually. So that's how it is. This is a quiet neighborhood. I'm not from this neighborhood, but I like it. It's quiet, not a lot of people. People are just doing different things to occupy themselves. People are cutting grasses, I'm walking.